Maybe it was the floating place. Well, it's in the middle of the water. Wait. Let's check out that silk gown. Okay. Ooh, that's nice. Rush up the zombies, and I'll tell you about Agua. Okay. I haven't seen a single fucking zombie. Right. Alright, let's save here. Wait till the nighttime and then talk to the old woman? Looks like it's almost night. Couldn't hurt them to put stronger enemies over here. Here we go. It's almost night. Here we go.
This is the hour of the zombies.
Okay. The wizard's potion turned the dead into zombies. Alright. How do I fix this? Man, could this game be a little bit more specific here? What the fuck do I have to do? This is fucking ridiculous. Cleansing water. Okay. Maybe I should have talked to all these people first. A couple sold items like the Waiter Junior. It will hold vast amounts of water. Fuck you, I'm eating your apples. Whoa, whoa. Why is this hole here? It's your house, buddy. We live here secretly? What is this? Oh, oh, shit. Huh. All right, let's try that one again. Why is this hole here? What You take the map. Okay, I got the map, buddy. You want it? Push the start button to see the world. I guess it's mine then. Alright, since I talked to everybody in the town, now maybe that will trigger the scene that I need. Nice, that worked. You want the water jar to clean the soil? My zombie husband will go away.
I must leave now. The cleansing water will restore the village.
I shall miss you, but if you insist.
Nice. Use the water jar under the tomb. Alright. Sick! And a herb. Thanks. Jeez. It's almost like an insult. To get the water for the jar. Slam.